We have a TRX with the legs in that you can do one leg or you can actually do both. I can't find it right there. To get into it, what you do is you'll thread one in, easiest way, legs squeeze back under and roll it out. Easiest way to get into your TRXs for your elevated push-ups, or really any kind of elevated foot cradle movements in the TRX.